Hi, I am Dr. Sweta Gupta, Clinical Director, Medicover Fertility. Today's topic of discussion is semen analysis test. What is it and what does a semen analysis report show? What is semen analysis test? Semen analysis test is also known as sperm count test. It analyzes the quality of sperm. Semen is the fluid containing sperm that is released during ejaculation. The test mainly measures three major factors of a sperm's health, that is the number of sperms, the shape of the sperm, and the movement of the sperms. Why is semen analysis test done? A semen analysis test is recommended when a couple is facing problem in conceiving to check for male factor infertility. What is the procedure for semen analysis test? Semen analysis test is the laboratory testing of freshly ejaculated semen, and the test begins with physical examination of the semen like its pH, volume, viscosity, and its color. The semen is examined microscopically after staining to determine the motility, count, morphology, and vitality of the sperm. What does a semen analysis report show? The test report gives us a detailed breakup of the different properties of the semen along with the sperm count in the semen. They are, first, sperm count. It should be above 15 million per ml of semen to be considered as normal range as per WHO. Second, sperm morphology. It should be above 4% to achieve pregnancy. Third, sperm motility. It should be above 40% for successful fertilization of egg by a sperm. Number four, volume of semen. It should be in the range of 2 to 5 ml. If it is low, then the male could be suffering from a blockage in the ejaculatory duct. Number five, liquefaction time. The semen should liquefy in 15 to 30 minutes time, otherwise motility would be affected. Number 6, appearance. It should be grayish, white in color, yellow color semen or green color semen might be due to some infection. Number 7, pH. It should be between 7.2 to 7.8. If the pH is more, it can be due to an infection. If it is less, it might suggest blockage in the ejaculatory duct. Number 8, vitality. At least 58% of the sperm should be alive for a successful pregnancy. Number 9, fructose level. A positive fructose test in the semen is normal. Absence of fructose might indicate problem with the seminal vesicles. Number 10, white blood cells. WBC count should be less than 1 million per ml of semen. More count suggests infection. What does an abnormal semen analysis report mean? An abnormal semen analysis report means that either the sperm count is low or sperms have poor motility and morphology, which can affect fertility. The acidity of the semen, presence of white blood cells may also affect fertility. What would you do in case you find your semen analysis report to be abnormal? Only one abnormal report wouldn't mean that you are infertile. The report can be affected by a recent illness, anxiety, or other factors. It is best to repeat the test after 1 or 2 weeks and compare the reports. In case of repeated abnormal reports, you can visit us at Medicover Fertility, where we would analyze your semen analysis report to give a proper diagnosis and suggest the best treatment plan. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or concerns regarding semen analysis test, you can drop your questions in comment section or call us on 7862-800-700. Do subscribe to our channel for more informative videos.